Yeah. And here we are at another huge credential mill. The heart of the UMass Boston campus. And there's that piece of art. And I'll work my way back to the water. Strategically placed. Upwave system awaits. Another angle on the art. And an exposed sandbar. Now there might be a spot for migrating shorebirds. Popular little hangout. This is the sort of spot that I was hoping to run into interesting little Arctic shorebirds passing through. Either they already went, or they didn't really stop, or this isn't a particularly appealing spot for them either. Hoping to maybe see a willet or two. An oyster catcher, a ruddy turnstone, maybe a spinning phalaro, but so far I get nothing other than the ever-present seagulls. This is Dorchester Bay, I believe. Or maybe it's something else. So here we have another long straightaway. Looks like I'm getting skunked on the cute little shorebirds. Probably should have gone straight for the ponds at Estuary, where it's muddier. For the likelihood of preferred food options. Although the Neponset Estuary isn't that far. Really just beyond the gas tank. Thank you. UMass campus boats. And everything. Well, now we're just at a long straightaway. Probably see if I can make my way over to Savin Hill. This is the kind of habitat that would probably be attractive to quaint little shorebirds. See, it's a bit muddier, like a clam flats. There we go, tiny shorebird. Don't know which type it is. Too far from my long legs to get a decent still. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Water, or was at least not exposed from low tide and held the water. Not a lot of tiny shorebird action. It's teeming with life, though, of sorts. Discarded dog shit bags. This is almost like a clam flat. That looks like we got more art.